Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on the web. We begin with new details about a Franklin father charged with threatening to harm not only his one-month-old baby girl, but police, too. Thomas Carroll faces a total of 14 charges after a confrontation on Friday. Ray Brewer has more on what we learned from court paperwork.
Appearing by video in Franklin Circuit Court, Thomas Carroll listened, occasionally shaking his head as the judge read the complaint, then spoke.
I would like to not continue any further without any public defender.
A request the judge agreed to, bringing the proceedings to a close. However, court documents give a glimpse into what police believe happened. Around 8:30 Friday morning, police were called to 72 Bow Street in Franklin. According to the affidavit, Carroll had locked himself in the home with his one-month-old daughter and was threatening to hurt her.
Once we learned that there was, in fact, a hostage, and especially a baby, being the hostage, I certainly wanted to ensure the safety of the child and anybody else in the residence.
After an hour of negotiations, police were able to arrest Carroll and take him into custody, but not before he threatened to stab officers in the neck. And after his arrest, he allegedly told one officer that he was going to kill him and he would not be going home to his family. The affidavit says the baby's mother told police Carroll had been drinking heavily, but police aren't sure what set Carroll off.
We're still trying to figure out what, in fact, precipitated the incident.
Carroll will remain in jail overnight until a public defender can be present for his arraignment, which is now scheduled for 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. A Manchester woman is accused of stabbing her own son in the back. The 18-year-old victim told police he and his mother, 40-year-old Bernadette Alvarez, got into a heated argument over his pet birds. At some point, Alvarez allegedly grabbed a kitchen knife and stabbed her son in the back. Alvarez is charged with first-degree assault. The victim suffered serious but non-life-threatening injuries. Right now, Manchester police are trying to track down an attempted robber. The clerk at the down-the-block convenience store on Hanover Street told police the man walked into the store with a 3-inch knife and demanded cash, but the clerk pulled out an even bigger knife and the suspect took off. He is a white man about 5'10" and 180 pounds. He had on a gray hooded sweatshirt, white t-shirt over his face, a black hat with a P, and blue jeans. A man is in custody for allegedly trying to rob someone at a Nashua ATM. Police say 40-year-old Joshua Hansen is accused of walking up to the victim at the Santander Bank with a knife. He was given money. Police caught up with him a few hours later. Today, the New Hampshire Health Department will hold a forum in Dover to discuss a possible medical marijuana dispensary. The nonprofit Temsicol Wellness was selected by the department to serve patients in Stratford, Rockingham, and Belknap counties. Today's forum will allow residents to give input on the facility, safety, and other concerns. It's from 7 to 9:30 tonight at the McConnell Center in Dover. Starting tonight at 5, President Obama wants to limit the amount of time that American students spend taking tests, the details of his plan. And another airline is adding a no-frills option for travelers who consider price their top priority. That does it for us. Have a great afternoon, everybody.